Did you think I was stupid?
Why do you say that?
Well, I was a bit dumb.
I'm your new assistant.
Oh, no.
The Brigadier sent me along to introduce myself, Dr. Josephine Grant.
I've been agitating for a new assistant ever since Miss Shaw went back to Cambridge.
Liz was a highly qualified scientist. I want someone with the same qualifications.
Nonsense. What you need, Doctor, as Miss Shaw herself so often remarked, is someone to pass you your test tubes and to tell you how brilliant you are.
Oh, Doctor, you're brilliant.
I am?
Yes, of course you are.
Miss Grant will fulfill that function admirably.
What's a cephalopod?
An octopus. What, you took an A-level in science?
Didn't say I passed.
Look, I know I'm exceeding you, Din, but would you mind explaining?
Everything is relative, Jack.
I'm sorry, Doctor, I just can't take it in. How much do we need?
Well, a dozen fathoms, I should think.
Fathoms? Just don't get it.
I was wondering if you were...
Look out! What, Claire? Clumsy young gauche, you've ruined the lot.
I'm sorry.
3 months of delicate work, and now look at your ham-fisted bun vendor.
Huh?
I really don't think you're suitable.
I'm a fully qualified agent, you know. Cryptology, safe breaking, explosives.
Even so.
I've really gone off to a terrific start, haven't I? I find the man everybody's looking for. I forget where he is, and I end up by trying to blow you all sky high.
No one's blaming you.
Oh, no, you all just tell me to keep out of the way. I'm not a child, you know.
Well, you're acting like one.
But if only I could show them.
Don't try. Just do as the Brigadier says.
Yes, of course, you're quite.
Don't worry, I'll bring it back just as soon as I find the doctor.
I'll find the doctor and try to rescue him.
Detects disturbances in a time field.
Well done, Jo. You're learning.
Jo, you've got all the time in the world. And all the space I'm offering them to you. Come on, Jo, come and keep me company.
All right.
Drop your guns. Don't smash this to pieces. I get it. Vasculus is brief for master.
Right.
Hypnotizing, won't you? Once was quite enough.
Can't think of anything to say.
How about curses boiled again?
Oh, I do love being with you, Doctor. You make me feel so young.
Hang on, wait for me, I'm coming too.
It's out of the question. It's bound to be dangerous, probably difficult.
All the more reason you need me to look after
Sorry,
you.
Sorry, Joe, it's a lot of rubbish, not this time. Au revoir.
Oh, no, you don't! Do it, Doctor! Quickly!
Still want to come?
Tis my job. Remember?
Glad to have you aboard, Miss Grant.
Glad to be aboard, Doctor.
In any case, I wouldn't like to lose.
I've got to go. This Professor Jones, he's fighting for everything that's important. Everything that you've fought for. Anyway, he reminds me of a sort of younger you.
Your wedding present.
That's beautiful. Thank you, Doctor.
Hey, Joe, come and drink a toast to the happy couple.
But that's us.
Aye, so it is.
So, fledgling flies the coop.
Okay, well, what shall I do?
Keep me company, make some coffee.
Like a dutiful tea. Would you like a nice cup of arsenic?